I bought this from Cred and received a very good amount of discount. If you want to know the real price of this one, then stay tuned. Okay, so let's quickly just cut it from here. Okay, here is the bill, and here is the box. Here are all the specification mentioned. This provides Bluetooth 5.0. This is IPX4 splash proof, so you can't go swimming with it, but normal sweat and dust are resistant. Also, you will get a voice assistance with this. And this is type C supported. Also, it has inbuilt microphone, and also it provides crossover dual driver thing. So let's check what is really the dual driver and crossover thing. Okay, this is the box, and yeah, okay, so if you just see the price, it is 15,000 rupees, but you I got this for 3,400. If you check this on Flipkart, then you may get this in around 4,500. Okay, so this is how this box is opened, and here is the 3 months of Ghana subscription and the warranty card. I think we need to get our device registered using this QR code to get the warranty. Okay, the packaging quality is pretty premium. Actually, it should be premium. If the company is showing MRP of 15,000, then they must provide the things in such a manner. So first of all, just open the accessory box. Okay, so there is 3 pairs of ear tips in this, and the user manual, and a USB type C charging cable. Okay, then this is the charging case. It is all plastic, but feels pretty premium, a rubberized texture. Okay, so these are the earphones. Okay, so there is my ear tip already attached with this one, so we are getting 3 more with this. Generally, brands provide 2 more ear tips. Okay, so this is the earbuds. You will get same rubberized texture on the earbuds as well, and these are the touch controls you will get on both the earbuds. Also, you can use you can use one at a time. The company claims the battery backup is 12 hours, but this is a fake marketing strategy. You will get 12 hours if you use single earbud at a time. So if you use both, then as per the claim, it is of 6 hours, and as per my research, you will get in around 4.5 to 5 hours, which is pretty good at this price point, because I got this in bit under 3,500. Okay, so here is the dual driver. I think this is visible to you guys. Okay, so let's quickly pair this with my phone, and I will show you the quality of music. Okay, so I placed the earbuds back on the charging case, and as you can see, the lights are blinking. If in your case it is not blinking, then you have to press it for 2 seconds, then it will get into the pairing mode. Okay, so I have this CB Evolve pair. Okay, so it is done. You can see the battery percentage is showing here. For the both of the earbuds, it is showing separately. Okay, so now I have these earbuds pair with my smartphone. So I'm playing a music, and just let me know in the comment section how you feel about the music quality. I'm playing the music in 100% of volume, so I think this will be audible to you guys. That's all for the music quality. But my personal opinion is I loved the music quality in this earbuds, and definitely I will use them for few days, and I will upload another video about my experience with this thing. So that's all for this one. Thanks for watching. Stay safe. Bye bye.